The interest came from there's a big problem in large cities now about the environment, specifically for NO2 and SO2 molecules, which are very harmful to our lungs, especially. Graphene is a very good material for sensing because of the its high sensitivity, big surface area. So we decided to go through using graphene. The first tests came from Manchester group, so they had the detected even single molecule of NO2, so we decided to take it from there. We started using graphene as the sensing material, and specifically we used epitaxia graphene for our sensors. So we've developed a graphene sensor based on epitaxia graphene with extremely high sensitivity, down to 10 parts per billion. And the novelty was that we mimic the ambient air of the atmosphere into the lab with different humidities and different gases just to find exactly how the sensor will operate in real conditions. At the moment, the big problem with environmental monitoring is that they use big equipment to measure the pollution. So the big idea is to develop these sensors and they can be deployed everywhere from houses, lampposts, for example, or even in mobile phones, and then everyone can have one sensor, creating a huge map of the NO2 pollution.